Another video of World Is In. So in this video, we are going to make these cool sandwich or pumpkins and ghosts. So what we're gonna technically be doing is turning these ordinary sandwich cookies into these spooky sandwich cookies. So, yeah. Alright, now let's talk about the things you need. So, the things you will need will be some sandwich cookies. It does not matter what sandwich cookies you have. But you also need some toothpicks, some candy melts, and it doesn't really matter if you're making one or both of them. When you're making the pumpkins, you will need the orange candy melts. When you are making the ghost, you will need white candy melts. You'll also need spoons. But since I'm making both of them, I'm gonna need two spoons because I don't wanna mix the colors together. And you will also need some microwave-safe bowls. And three more things you will need. The other thing you will need will be this dipper. I have no clue what it's called, I forgot. You will also need something to protect your surface on. So what we have here is a silicone mat. You could also use wax paper instead. Yeah, we found this, so we're using it. And if you want to make the stem of the pumpkin, you can get some fondant. If you cannot find green fondant at the store, then you could use white fondant and you could color dye it. And here are some that we have already. So yeah, let's get started on this cool craft. Let's go. Okay, now what you're gonna do is you are going to get the candy melts and put them in your microwave safe bowl. So yeah. Now we are going to microwave these. And remember to use the instructions because if you don't follow them, then something bad might happen. And yeah. Oh, and also a quick tip. You do not want to microwave these for like 2 minutes or more because then they'll get all like thick and you do not want that consistency. You want it sort of liquidy, but not too liquidy consistency. So yeah, and also you might want to do one at a time if you're making both of them. So yeah, we're gonna start with pumpkins. So let's go microwave these. All right guys, so we are back and these are nice and melted. So yeah. And also they might not look like they're melted all the way.
Until you stir it.
But it took us a bit more time than 1 minute. So that might happen with you guys. But yeah, all right. Now let's start dipping these. Okay, now I'm gonna get this spatula thing. Put it on here. Okay. Just mixed it around. Okay, now I'm gonna take this out. All right. Now I'm gonna smooth this out. Okay. I think that should be good. Now I'm gonna let this sit and let it cool off. So we'll be right back. Bye. All right, guys. So I'm back and the cookies have cooled off. Here they are. One's orange and one is white. So yeah. And for this step, all you will need will be the cookies and also let them cool down or set. Do not put these in the fridge. So yeah. And since we have these, we need a toothpick too. And also you have to have your mat ready. So yeah, let's get started carving the pumpkin. Alright guys, so what you're going to do for the pumpkin. So what you're gonna do is you are gonna first create the eyes. And for the eyes, you are going to get the toothpick. Trace a triangle out. Like that. Like that. And then take it out, and then you could make it bigger, which I'm going to do. Then you're going to do the same for the other eye. And make that bigger. And almost done. Then you are going to make the smile. Now what you're going to do is just trace this smile out. Make half a circle. And then take that out. Come on. There you go. That's the pumpkin. And also, if you're going to make the stem, you're gonna make the fondant pieces. Oh, and also what you're gonna do to make the fondant pieces, like this, is you're going to get the fondant, and if you have white fondant, then you get the white fondant, color it green, roll it up into a snake, cut the pieces up, and then there you go, and then you can shape it. So what I'm doing here is shaping it. Then you're gonna stick it to the top of the pumpkin. Like that. And you want to make sure this is nice and secure. And there's the pumpkin. All right, now let's move on to the ghost. Okay, now what you're going to do is you're going to leave these on, like the excess, because you want the ghost to have like wisps and yeah. So what we are going to do for the ghost, it is super easy, is just make three circles. So two circles for the eyes, and I start out by poking it where I wanted, and then circling it like that, make it bigger and bigger. And it's okay if it's steep, but yeah. Now I'm gonna do the same exact thing for the other one. Other eye. And it does not have to be perfect. Then for the mouth, you might want to make it a bit bigger than the eye so you could actually know what is which. So yeah. And you could also decorate, you could decorate these in different ways, but this is the easiest way. And also you could make like some details and stuff, and you could make like werewolves, witches, but that's pretty complicated. So yeah, here are the cool Oreos, and yeah, so here they are, super cute. Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys enjoy these cool and cute cookies, and I recommend them because they're super yummy! So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Remember to subscribe, like, and turn on notifications. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye everyone!